Lave City family, what is up? It is Bobby at my happy place, Costco. We're gonna do a really fun video about shopping at Costco to get ingredients and then go home and make a juicy pan-seared crab cake with tartar sauce. You're literally combining two of my favorite things, shopping here at my happy place, Costco, and then cooking dinner for the family at home. You're gonna love this recipe, but first we gotta shop. Before we walk around and do that shopping, like, subscribe, share, spread that Flav City love. It's the only way the community keeps growing, but it's also the only way I help you put the best quality stuff in your body. Okay, less talking, more shopping, and then more cooking. If you're gonna make crab cakes, you need lump crab meat, and Costco is the place to get it because this 1 pound container of Phillips lump crab meat is premium. I've compared this to other ones. The meat is sweet and juicy and premium. Also, that price is premium. Try buying lump crab meat anywhere else. You will literally pay twice that price. I know from experience, unfortunately, I'm like Chris Farley and Billy Madison. I know from experience, dude. I had to buy it one time at Whole Foods. I paid twice the price and it wasn't as good. This is so high quality, it's gonna make for a great crab cake. And if you've been to a restaurant, usually like one or two crab cakes is like 20, 25 bucks. This is such a better deal. Buy it from Costco, you will love it. Wow, what in tarnations is going on here? We need the fat to cook our crab cakes in, right? Well, I was gonna go grab my favorite avocado oil here from Chosen Foods at Costco. All Costcos have Chosen Foods or Marianne's. I don't see it at all. I see the avocado oil spray, but I'm not gonna cook or pan fry in that. What is going on? Someone please tell me it's just out of stock here. This is not good, but let's roll with the punches, right? You might show up here and not have it at your Costco too. So what do? Well, number one, go on YouTube, search Flav City Costco oils. I have two videos. The most recent one really breaks down the best oils at Costco, what to buy, what to avoid, and why some of them are heart healthy with a great price. But what would I do? I'd come here and I would just go straight to this. I pick up a jug of this. I always have it in my kitchen. I get the Kirkland 100% Italian extra virgin olive oil. Amazing price there. Now, I prefer avocado oil because it has a neutral flavor, but I don't mind a little bit of olive oil flavor in my crab cakes. The thing is, this is consistently rated one of the best, most pure, real extra virgin olive oils on the market. You'll learn more about real and why most at the grocery store are fake when it comes to extra virgin olive oil. So they don't have my avocado oil, big deal. I'll get this. Some Costcos have grass-fed ghee. I feel like it's mostly on the West Coast. If you have it, get that. Pan frying crab cakes in ghee would be awesome, right? But I'm gonna roll with the punches and I'm gonna get that. We're gonna need some Greek yogurt for our tartar sauce. And if you buy yogurt at Costco, in my opinion, this is the only one you wanna get. And the deal is too legit to quit. It's the Kirkland Organic Greek style yogurt. My only complaint, I wish it was full fat, not non-fat. Why? Because when you're talking about quality dairy, like organic dairy or even better, grass-fed dairy, what lives in the fat? The omega-3 fatty acids. So when you're actually getting non-fat, you're stripping your body of those healthy omega-3s. So you want full fat when it comes to dairy. So I'm gonna get this. The price, I mean, are you kidding me? 48 ounces for $5.79. I'm gonna get that. The nice thing is because it's organic, it's gonna be non-GMO. And even though this Faye here says non-GMO on here, it's still, in my opinion, not as high quality as organic dairy, like organic yogurt. Organic dairy and grass-fed even more so has higher nutritional properties and more nutrient-dense than non-organic. So this is gonna go in my cart for the tartar sauce. Every crab cake needs a little bit of a breadcrumb, and my crab cakes are gonna be gluten-free. So I'm gonna pick up a bag of this. I always have this in my pantry. It's almond flour for a ridiculous price of sub-4 per pound. Because I'm using almond flour, my crab cake recipe with sauce will not only be gluten-free, it'll be keto and diabetic friendly. And the nice thing about doing it at home, obviously it's cheaper than the restaurant, but at restaurants, they load up the breadcrumbs on there, what I call more filler, less thriller. At home, I ain't gonna do that, right? I'm gonna put just enough to bind the crab cake together so it has a nice texture to it and it's not too dense. At that price, Desi makes incredible paleo keto desserts with this stuff. So this goes in the cart for the crab cakes. Costco does have some tempting deals on mattresses, but this video is actually sponsored by Birch Living. They sponsored a bunch of videos lately because we have two Birch organic mattresses in our house because they're not only organic, non-toxic, They're incredibly comfortable. The more you learn about bedding and the more you learn about non-toxic homes, something we're trying to transition into, the more you realize that most mattresses are made with toxins and also have VOCs, volatile organic chemicals, and the amount of time you spend on a mattress, you really don't want that on your body and next to your head when you're sleeping all night. The Birch Living Organic Mattress not only is super comfortable, it's organic. It's made with four materials and it's made in the USA. And most importantly, it's super comfortable. We have two mattresses. It's really easy to order. The mattress comes to your door, very easy to set up, and it has a 100 night sleep trial guarantee. So if you don't love your mattress after 100 nights, you can return it. Get your money refunded and they will come to your house to pick it up. It's super easy. If you're in the market for a mattress, I cannot speak any more highly about Birch Organic Mattress, and they hook us up with the promo code, right? When you click my link in the description box, birchliving.com/flavcity, you get $200 off your mattress of choice and two free pillows. And remember, it's a 100 night sleep trial guarantee. So once again, if you want a mattress and you're in the market, try Birch, use my promo code. It is a fantastic mattress. We need a touch of mayonnaise, not just for the crab cakes, but also for the tartar sauce, which is so, so good. Thank God they have this. They don't have the Chosen Foods avocado oil, but they do have the Chosen Foods avocado oil mayonnaise, literally half price of any other grocery store. Try to buy this or Primal Foods avocado oil mayonnaise at any grocery store, it's twice the price. The reason why I would pony up and pay the higher dollar amount is because they're using best-in-class, heart-healthy, non-inflammatory avocado oil, and the rest of the ingredients are crystal clear. Pick up any other kind of mayonnaise, the kind of stuff we grew up on, right? Bring out the Hellmann's, bring out the best. Well, in my opinion, it's not the best ingredients when you're using GMO, highly processed inflammatory soybean oil and natural flavor. So yes, it is cheaper at about 11 cents an ounce, but I'd much rather get the 31 cent per ounce price here for the avocado oil mayonnaise. That is a must. I do need capers for my tartar sauce, and you could, if you want to, pick up this massive glass bottle of capers here for a redonkadonk price. But luckily, I do have some in the fridge already. I don't know if I can commit to that many, but in theory, if you wanted to keep this almost exclusively a Costco recipe, you could do it. All right, I've got everything I need to make the recipe. Let's go home and do what I do best, cook. Start out by adding a quarter cup of the avocado oil mayonnaise to a large bowl. Then squeeze in a teaspoon and a half of stone ground mustard. Add the zest of half a lemon and the juice of half a lemon too. Pinch in a half a teaspoon of unrefined salt and a few cracks of black pepper. Add 1 pound of that lump crab meat from Costco. And look at this, the pieces are big and juicy and sweet. I love it. Then add 3/4 cup of the almond flour. Finely slice some fresh chives. Then add that to the bowl. Give it a mix. Try not to break up the crab meat too much. And then cover it and rest it in the fridge for 1 hour. In the meantime, make the tartar sauce by adding equal parts Greek yogurt to a bowl, along with some avocado oil mayonnaise. Finely chop a couple teaspoons of capers. This is actually the Flavcity knife coming in my cookware set next year. You guys are gonna love this cookware set. Add that to the bowl. Add some lemon zest and some lemon juice, a pinch of salt, a few cracks of pepper, and some freshly chopped chives. I can't find relish that does not have natural flavors, so I take some fermented pickles and just finely chop them and add them to the bowl. Give it a mix up, and that is a really good looking tartar sauce. Let's fry up some crab cakes. The longer the mixture sits in the fridge, the better the crab cakes are gonna hold together. So I did it for about 3 hours, then I cook it in some avocado oil for about 5 minutes per side until they're golden brown and delicious. Flip and cook until golden brown on the other side. Let's plate this dish. Add some tartar sauce to a plate. Add a few of those perfectly browned crab cakes. And there you go, dinner's ready.
You guys, crab cakes are legit. Flavors on point. Ingredients obviously on point too. Make this. It's on flavcity.com. I'll put the link in the description box. Almost all the ingredients are from Costco. It's gluten-free, diabetic, keto-friendly. Most importantly, it tastes great. If you want to see other videos like this, where I go to my favorite grocery stores, get the ingredients, and come home and make recipes, let me know. Click the thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. But that is it. I got to get Desi and Rose in here. This is fantastic. I leave you like I always do. Hashtag keep on cooking. Mad love and peace. Later.